We're here. We're at the Holiday Inn Glasgow Airport. This is our room. Today's the day. Yay! And look, if we look outside, we can see our plane.
Right there, two times. So you can get on the plane, not miss it.
At the airport. Wedding moment. What are we doing, Mummy?
We're sitting on a couch. Why? Waiting for a bus.
Oh, fear.
It's going this morning. Could be going to Hollywood Studios or Epcot, Magic Kingdom.
What bus are we aiming for, Mum?
I think we're going for Hollywood Studios.
Kate, you've been paying attention.
Morning.
You've been paying attention.
Well, not much chance to do anything else. It's kind of rammed. I've got a programme which I have to follow every day.
A programme? I didn't bring the schedule with me.
Oh, good grief, can we remember what we're doing?
Good job it's on an app. Actually, I do, I've got it on my phone, it's in an iMessage. Bye!
Bye!
Good day, Mum. Good day. What was your favourite thing?
And you like it?
Gosh, Star Wars.
I knew you'd say that.
So you know I'm a big Star Wars fan.
Yeah, but we've still got the best of Star Wars to go. So today we're having another pool day. We're going to Epcot because we've got a couple of fast passes booked, one particularly for Frozen, which if we don't use, we would end up waiting in a queue for probably about an hour and a half, so it's worth it. So Mum made the decision where we're eating tonight, so we decided we're going to eat at Epcot because they've got the Food and Wine Festival. So we're going to sample some of that because apparently it's really good. Well, I'll be sampling the food, Mum will probably just sample the wine. She says she'll be eating, but she's really excited because we're going on Mission Space because I booked that for her as well. So we've been sitting in the sun by the pool all day and we have just come up because we need to get showered and changed because we're going to Epcot for late afternoon and evening. And as we're leaving the pool, this has happened. Brilliant timing. This is the second day in a row we've managed to miss a big storm simply because we planned to eat or something's happened when this has happened. It's absolutely ideal because it brings the humidity down, which is really good. Waiting to do?
I'm going to Mars.
You're going home?
Mars.
Home.
come all this way to go to Mars.
You're doing the wimp version, aren't you, Mum? Because you're a wimp.
Certainly I'm not.
What's the ride called?
Mission Space.
Do you like it?
That's my favourite ride.
And then what are we doing?
Going for a mocha.
Water ride to escape to ground from Gringotts, and it was absolutely amazing. Amazing. It was so clever, so well done, and we will most definitely be going on that again. And we saw the Harry Potter stuff first thing in the morning, and it was really, really quiet. It was just absolutely amazing.
Welcome to Dive on and
what's the exchange rate?
Thank you.
So mum, you look a wee bit kind of, I don't know how you put it, drook it. What happened?
I'm drier now. She just seen me half an hour ago.
What happened?
You pushed me in the water. You made me sit in a very bad spot in a boat. Weird, get wet. And ready. See you soon.
Yep, you got it.
Thank
Bye.
You.
Bye.
Bye. Bye. What are we up to?
Having a relaxing morning before we set off running out another park.
Your fault.
Thought you'd catch me out there.
No, we're not going till later.
I think we have to leave at, is it 12?
That's a load of nonsense and you know it.
Those fireworks are awesome, but from here, they were amazing. So we stopped by the chocolate stall at World Showcase for me to have a look. I didn't get anything, but Mum had to buy some chocolate. They ruined good chocolate by adding almond to it. It's typical.
Ah.
Guess where we are? So we very quickly decided we didn't want to be in Scotland.
No.
So we moved to Canada and now we're going to
England.
Oh, what a bad choice.
What were we
via
thinking?
Ireland. Via Ireland.
Via Ireland. All the people that work here are from
the UK.
I'm a local. It's like a pub in England.
I'm bored of the UK. I don't want to be
let's
here.
Let's go to Paris.
Okay, let's go. Now where are we, Mum?
Oh, Germany.
Had you forgotten where you were? No wonder, probably because we've been so many places. What are we doing, Mum?
Oh, we're going soaring all around the world.
And we've fast passed it, thankfully, because the queue at the moment is 95 minutes long. Where are we, Mama?
The Grand Floridian.
And Mum, you've got another top tip here. If you've had a busy day at a park, you want a wee time out but you don't want to go too far, what would your top tip be?
Come here and just buy a cold drink and sit in the garden, relax, it's away from the crowds, away from the parks, it's peaceful.
What are you going to do, Mum?
I think I'm going to be daft enough to do this, right?
And are you wearing your poncho?
Yeah. Uh-huh.
Think you're going to do help, Mama?
Yeah, I'm going to do that. Just going to do that.
And you looking forward to it?
Yep.
My bet.
I reckon my mum's going to do this more than once. I'm willing to bet she goes, oh, I loved it. Can I do it again? We have to do it twice. Well, Claire's already done it already today.
Abby had to test drive.
So far, are you pleased with yourself?
Delighted.
Why is
it? This ride. Absolutely brilliant.
At 12:10 on Thursday, Hurricane Mathew is meant to hit.
Later today. They are closing this park tomorrow, which is disappointing. Never mind, we've had a great time. We've done all the parks, lots of times.
But look how much the tree's not moving at the moment. This storm's got a lot worse than we thought. It's snowing! Windy. It's not bad though, is it?
I've had it winded along your beach.
Yeah, when you're out just ready for a wee walk.
Where are we, Mummy?
The airport ready to go home.